Hi, in this tutorial, I will show you how to create this waterfall braid headband. This is easy style, so it's perfect for daily life. Start by creating the part line for your headband. The right size depends how wide you want your headband to be. Put the rest of the hair away to weight. Next, separate the headband section in two pieces. Start from the second piece from the front. Take three strands of hair and start a braid like a French braid. Right strand over, left strand over. Then add some hair to the left strand. Right over. Leave the section out of the braid. Then take a new strand like this. Bring it over. Then right over. Leave again the strand of hair out of the braid. Take a new hair strand and bring that strand over to the middle. Then right over. Leave again strand out. Take a piece of new hair and use that as a new strand. Bring it over. Right over. Leave the strand out. Replace the previous strand, bring it over, right over, leave the left strand out, replace the previous strand, take some hair and bring that strand over to the middle, right over, leave hair out, replace, bring over, right over, leave the strand out. Add hair, bring over, right over, leave the strand out. Keep on repeating this until you braided the whole section into this braid. Once you added the last piece of hair into the braid, don't leave more waterfall strands. Braid regular 3-strand braid until the braid reaches for sure on the back of your head. Next, I spray some water to my hair to make braid look neat. Then I take 3 strands of hair from the frontmost hairpiece. Start the braid like a French braid. Bring strands from side over to the middle. Add sections from the previous braid when you move the strand from right to the middle. When you move the left strand, add hair from the section. Right over, add hair from the braid, and left over, add the open hair into the braid. Right over, add hair from the braid. Left over, add new hair. Right over, add hair from the braid. Left over, add new hair. Right over, add hair from the braid. And left over, add new hair. Keep on repeating the pattern like this. If you want to leave some accent hair out of the hairstyle, remember to do it while you're braiding. Once you added the last piece of hair into this braid, continue braiding until also this braid will reach for sure on the back of your head. Then take a small hairpiece from back and tie both braids and the small hairpiece together with an elastic. And here's the final result of this hairstyle. Thank you for watching this video. Hopefully you like it. Have a great day.